If you want something removed in a hurry, it's best not to dispose of it on Skid Row.
What are you talking about?
This! A dentist uniform!
He's got your number now.
I saw it last week and didn't think twice.
He knows just what you've done.
And the little red dot seemed innocent enough.
You got no place to hide.
But now I catch you kissing the dentist's girlfriend.
You got nowhere to run.
And it begins to look like a motive.
He knows your life of crime.
Once he's out of the way, you move in, right?
I think it's supper time.
I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
Then come with me to the police and tell them that.
He's got his facts all straight.
Just so my conscience will rest easy.
You know he's on your trail.
If you don't, I'll have to go tell him myself.
He's gonna turn you in.
Now will you come?
They're gonna put you in jail.
Okay.
He's USDA prime. My supper time.
I'll go lock up. We'll head over.
Come on, come on. Think about all those offers. Come on, come on. Your future with Audrey. Come on, come on. Ain't no time to turn squeamish. Come on, come on. I swear on all my sports.
Okay, Seymour, let's go.
Don't you want to collect today's receipts so you can deposit them in the morning?
You put them in the safe, didn't you?
No.
Why not?
I forgot the combination.
It's thousands of dollars. Where is it?
In the plant.
In the plant?
I thought it was the safest place. No thief would look in there, right?
The money's inside the plant? So how am I supposed to get it?
Just knock.
Knock? Seymour! 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 Seymour!